Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
I'm Raven, and I'm a poodle enthusiast. My poodle's out of windswept kennels. This is Pigeon. He's a boy. He's just a standard poodle. He's 16 months. We're at a UKC show. He's working on his grand champion title. He got one win toward his grand champion, and you need 5 total to become a grand champion. Well, I'm a dog groomer also, and I wanted something that I could do competition sports, obedience rally, and then something a little bit more fieldy that I can do like nose work with. On the dog groomer side, I just wanted a practice dog to do grooming competitions and really kind of hone my groomer skills. And so he's my first poodle that I personally own, and he's absolutely amazing. We're gonna start working on tracking and doing scent detection. He's still pretty young, so I haven't really gotten him fully into it. I kind of wanted to work on his show so we can retire and really get full on into doing field work and stuff. Why I love my poodle so much is he's goofy, he's smart, trainable, focused. He likes to just please. He likes to watch what I do, and for whether we're, you know, hiking or just hanging out. As long as he's in my bubble, he's a happy camper. Super handler oriented, Velcro-y. I know that's not always everyone's cup of tea, but I sure do like it. He's super capable of being independent, but he would like nothing better than to be right by in my skin.